Hello guys, long time no see. I'm finally back, and as you see, I'm gonna start to upload a lot of Bloons Tower Defense 6 videos, and I hope you guys gonna enjoy this video. If you are interested to watch even more videos from me, make sure to subscribe, comment, and like. Check out my other content as well. Alright, let's jump right into the video. Alright, so today we are gonna focusing on playing hard with double HP mobs. So I gonna learn you guys a cool strategy for how to win this. Alright, but keep in mind I have a lot of monkey knowledge here. So I have max there, and max there, max there, and there. I only need these two left to maximize. So just keep that in mind. That is really helpful when I'm playing this hard mode as well. So let's see how this works with my strategy. I make sure we have this hero, Soda. She is one of the best heroes in my opinion. It's really strong. Here, since we started with 1007, since I have this, I have also buy this X2 cache thing. So we're gonna try to focusing on have it in the middle of all these roads. So it will be around here. And we are gonna focusing on having a ninja right here. So we're gonna have this one here. I'm sorry if the quality on my camera gets bad or anything like that. I still struggles with it. So with the ninja ape, we want to go 5-0-2. So then we're gonna do that. 5-0-2. Let's keep on upgrading this one. We are now saving up money for the ninja monkey. Upgrade the double shot, and now we're going for the blue ninjutsu. But right before we're going for that, now we are going for the house. All this together is extremely powerful. I can kill everything. You don't need any more apes than that. That's all you need. Then you of course have the knowledge thing. So save and you put this here, and when you get this upgraded, you want 250 on that one. I can promise you guys this strategy working on almost every map, and this is the strategy you can also use on easy maps when you are playing chimps as well. You will see how powerful and extreme this is when it comes to the mobs and stuff we will come later on. Right now you see destroying every type of balloons were coming close to it. Now we get this one. Now we're jumping over to the alchemist. Now we are upgrading the alchemist as well. Let's get up this power poison thing. You see how this works. Kinda. I'm still explaining it though. It's kinda guide-like true video where you can learn a lot. So here we go, we have this one. So with the alchemist, you want to go 5-2-0. Alright. So, we're gonna upgrade this one. Now we're saving up for this one. You will see what I mean very soon. How strong this is. There we go. 5-0-2. Right, 5-2-0 and 2-5-0. Now we're going for the this one to 8,000. I can promise you nothing will get through here now. And keep in mind you need to all many time to be patient, saving up the money for what you need. Just don't get crazy and buy a lot of monkeys because you think that's right. Because it's not. The most right thing is you really want to get the max upgrades on your monkeys to get the most powerful one, right? Alright. So now, look at this one. You see? He got from here to here. And that was the mob with the double HP. That says a little about how strong this combo actually is together. Alright, so now we are saving up for this one. 37,800. So this will take a little while. And you see, this strategy, killing everything, absolutely everything. Nothing can get through here. You see that? It kills everything. It's really easy to learn. You'll get so good knowledge by doing so. And here we go. Now this is maxed. Let's go for the alchemist. 64,800. Saving the money up for that one. And you can also do the same thing in chimps. It doesn't matter if you have the double coin or not. It absolutely doesn't matter. It works the same way. Since when you are playing in chimps, you don't have this X2 cash. You start with 1 health, you start around 6. You can't sell anything. And the monkey knowledge and the powers is disabled. Alright, we have 30,000 now. We need 30 more. 32, 33, 34. Keep on grinding it, keep on grinding it. You see how strong this is. Nothing can get through here. Okay, let's look at this red one. Let's see how fast it stays. Died fast. This strategy is so broken. The reason why this is so expensive is because it gives it permanent, that extra powers. Now we have 60,000, we need 4 more, 4,000 more, 3,000, 2,000. Let's get it, alright. Have one more. Alright. So now it's maxed. If you want to, we can max this one, or we can max... Try to max out this one. Help it with the leveling. Actually, we can go for the house. Let's go for the house. Let's max out the house. That's on the need now. It's actually insane, that's brutal. That's ceramic balloons. I don't need to activate my powers at all, so I can just hide them. Like, they will do nothing more than this do, right? That's up to 200,000. This one 815, this 8,380. 8, no. Yeah, you see this, it's no way they can win this. 21,000 guys, 21,000. Alright. Let's see if we get enough money to maximize this one. I don't think we will get it in time. I don't need to activate this either. It doesn't matter. I have already won this. When it comes to level around 80, this guy gonna probably kill it alone. Alright. Yeah, this is extreme, but it works. Yeah, we have already won. Okay, we are on 79. Yeah, maybe, actually. More they send into me, more I can earn for the 3,000. I didn't got it in time! Oh well. And there we go. The ceramic blends popped 1801. Monkey star 502. The Ninja Monkey. And there we go. That's how you beat double HP maps. I hope I will see you guys in next video. And if you guys enjoyed this video and did like it, absolutely make sure to subscribe, comment, and like. I appreciate every support you guys gives me. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.